What's the shiny bag?
They must be magic beans.
Magic beans?
Of course. We're at the house where that nice boy lived, the one who traded a cow for this priceless treasure.
Priceless treasure.
Would you please stop repeating everything I say?
Beans for a cow just doesn't seem like a great deal.
You don't think so? This plant grew from just one bean. Does the deal make more sense now?
Okay, I suppose that's pretty impressive. Just out of curiosity, what happens if you eat them?
Don't be ridiculous. They're much too powerful. Only a complete half-wit would eat them. The risk would be enormous. Furbrain, what have you done?
Nothing. I just ate the magic beans. Can a bear not get hungry in this world?
You're hopeless. But since you haven't exploded, let's figure out how to make the most of your new powers. A rope made out of sewing thread. That gives me a brilliant idea.
Me too.
I can charm your stitching thread and use it as a rope.
I can tie you up and leave you here.
Very funny.
Okay, I admit that's not a bad idea. Let's try it. Brilliant deduction. You're kind of electrical yourself, after all. But well done for noticing the raging lightning storm with its deafening roar.
Be quiet! Lightning bolts damage us, ladies. I'm terrified of them. Quickly, we have to get past them.
For the first time, I am starting to enjoy this dream. Come on, it'll be an electrifying ride.
Stop that!
Thank you.
Floating in the clouds.
Oh, so even the headstrong bear can get excited every now and then.
Thanks to you, it didn't last long. Let's keep going.
Building I've ever seen.
A giant gate, a giant castle, giant enemies. It'll take more than that to stop us.
Well said. We aren't afraid of ah, a giant!
Suddenly, an enormous, filthy jar fell upon our unfortunate heroes. They were trapped. A terrifying giantess lifted the jar to examine her spoils. Pleased with her haul, she walked away humming contentedly to herself, taking our unfortunate bear with her. Transported against their will to an enormous castle, a pungent and revolting smell overwhelmed our two heroes. They were in a kitchen, surrounded by a vast selection of the finest ingredients, but everything was rotting. The giantess placed Teddy on a shelf, making sure he couldn't get out. Then she walked away happily, but she would be back. They had to get out of there, and quickly.